My name is Arbaz Sheikh, and I am from the Washington, D.C. area. Before I had my concussion, I was I was always motivated to do things and a go-getter, and always had motivation to do things, especially because I was in school learning things. So it was my first time snowboarding on the East Coast. I don't know if you've snowboarded on the East Coast, but it's basically snowboarding on a sheet of ice. It's unfortunate that I was not wearing a helmet. So I collided with a skier and hit the back of my head, and I passed out for about 10, 15 seconds. And that's how it all began. Right after my incident, even during the incident, I could tell there were differences. As soon as I got knocked out, and then I gained consciousness. There were people surrounding me, asking me questions and things. And honestly, I thought it was a dream at first, but I don't remember the 2 hours after it. Apparently, I snowboarded down the mountain, even though it was my first time. Didn't know I did that. Don't know where I put my snowboard, anything. And I just remember, give or take about 2 hours after the incident, I was just sitting at a cafeteria eating a burger. Not a clue how I got there or anything. So that was the beginning of it. That was concerning for me because I couldn't remember anything. And as time passed on, I could notice certain symptoms develop. I wasn't getting a good night of sleep. Concentration was an issue, word finding, and even like memory, that was a big one for me. I'll put something somewhere and then I'll forget, and then or I'll take my phone out to do something and wouldn't remember why I pulled my phone out. Ended up going to a neurologist that was local. Let's just say there weren't much help, so started looking for therapies online and found a few on the East Coast, but I stumbled upon a blog post of someone who had previously been here, and I was reading their reviews and ended up finding CFX's Instagram page. As time passed on, I would see that people they tagged or things, and then I'd go look at their story, and they would have exact same symptoms as me. And in a way, it was reassuring that, I'm not the only one facing these symptoms or even feeling the way I'm feeling. I would look at the before and after, prior to treatment versus after treatment. And, honestly, once I saw that, and it was multiple people and not just one. So, just seeing that, it just shows what goes on here is extremely beneficial to someone who has symptoms like me, or anyone with a concussion really, and not just a concussion, even with COVID, people have similar symptoms, just according to people I've met here. And honestly, it's just meeting people in person that have had similar things or symptoms, I should say, to you, and seeing their post-recovery phase and how much they've recovered. It's like seeing the light at the end of the tunnel, because you come from a place where you feel so frustrated because you've been stuck in that place where you're dealing with all these symptoms, and then meeting someone prior to treatment who had those symptoms, and then after treatment, they're 1,000 times better. The team here is just absolutely phenomenal. They work with you, try to help you to the best of their abilities, and push you in a sense to so you could gain the most doing these tasks throughout the week, and seeing constant improvement day by day. It just puts you in a good place where beginning of the week you didn't know what to expect, and just as the week progresses, you're seeing the results, and it just even if you're feeling frustrated or whatever it is, because you don't know if you're improving, because throughout the week your brain is just taxed, but just doing those tasks again and seeing improvement just shows how much you've improved just throughout the week. That was honestly just my take on how I saw improvement, and honestly I haven't gotten my results yet either, so just knowing that, I know I've improved without even seeing the results. So, and honestly, the results will speak for themselves. So I wouldn't be saying any of these things if it wasn't for the results I've witnessed with my eyes. So just seeing that, it shows like crazy improvement. So, and I know a lot of people struggle with this, and a lot of people don't know of CFX. So whoever, you know, sees this, they should know that there's help out there for them. At least look into before even coming in, just see what CFX does and read their studies and, you know, everything Dr. Fong and, you know, Dr. Allen, everything they've published and all these things, because their work speaks for itself, you know, before even, you know, if you're not even taking my word for it, just what they've done or how far they've come just speaks for itself. I'm just waiting for the results and see how things go. And, you know, I know I'm going to knock this out of the park. So first thing I'll do is call up my parents and let them know how much I've improved. You know, it's been worrisome for a lot of people, you know, close friends and family. So this will be a big step ahead.